42015. Bella, this dog, 10 years old, was operated two days ago to remove 3 submandibular lumps. Now there's still a bit of salivation. Yeah, they still have a bit of salivation, but much less than before. So we have to wait and see whether the operation is successful and give antibiotics, injection of the infection. And as you can see, it will take some time for the bleeding, the swelling to resolve. But overall, there is much less saliva coming out, much less. Not like last time, drooling out. But there still is some saliva, okay.